At a jamb condition, the philtrum should run through the jamb and end up flush on the outside wall of the jamb. At intermediate conditions, you're going to go center line minus a 32nd to each side. You want to have a 16th of an inch gap in the middle.